Jesus Christ.
Previously on The Big Bang Theory.
Spencer will get the most fucked up.
Spencer will be completely incapacitated.
I think Spencer is going to get the most fucked up because he said to me in private, I'm going to get the most fucked up.
He's going to say that Spencer's going to get the most fucked up, but actually he's chugging water like it's his job right now, so I think Cyrus will take the lead in about an hour.
Spencer Kenny, and I predict that I will be the most fucked up.
Celebrity lifestyle. Celebrity lifestyle. Yeah. Going to brunch.
Okay. Celebrity.
Celebrity. 3 hours later.
Proceed to party. To party.
Proceed to party.
Proceed to party.
That smells so good. That smells like childhood. Fuck. Oh my god.
I love my old fat senses.
The water will absorb it.
I don't want to get in on the way in this water.
It's just Baja Blast, bro. Chill.
You have used that.
Make me the happiest man in the world.
I'm like so picky about this water.
Yeah, you literally dove straight into the waterways, which is like for tourists. People from Houston don't even go there. It's literally like going into the water at like Six Flags.
3:28 a.m.
Okay.
Where's Spencer's at?
Where were you at?
He was peeing. I was gonna break his legs. Tried to tell him.
We're
okay.
Saying if it's feet, then we're okay to tell.
I was peeing.
How are you gonna find out?
Thanks for the full transparency, dude.
The truth is out there.
I peed in the mulch by the river, dude, at the Marriott that we're not staying at while you guys were at the cigar lounge.
So we've all done it before.
Okay, we've all done. There is in a pandemic. Like, oh, do you not think we're still in a pandemic? Are you like that? He's canceled before he began.
He's nervous.
I'm not gonna push you in, give him the ball.
He's scared.
I wanna push Spencer in
there. Put your baby back down, pussy.
Kiss my ass. Woo! Red Solo Cup.
Wait, I'm cleaning my beard.
Are you picking your nose,
dude? No! Hello. What's up?
That's so true.
No.
Are you toking?
No.
Dude, he's coughing like he's having a hit of some kind of like substance weed or something.
No.
He's definitely on something, bro. This guy's out of control.
No.
Okay. Are you hot in that sweatshirt? Okay. Just taking in the Baja Blast.
Imagine Steve like trying to.
vibe right now is just living life. I am just here to live life. I was just there living life. You can't say we didn't live life.
We are definitely living life.
Yeah, great time. Great time had by all. Good job, everybody. Great work out there. We got some pieces of content, that's for sure.
Wrangle this Subaru into gear and let's get on the freaking road. Let's go witness some true fucking love. How about that, boys? Let's go witness some true love.
I want to see some loving tonight.
Well, okay.
They've kissed, right?
Go bear witness, y'all. Shall we? Shall we bear witness? What's good for the goose is good for the gander. What's good for the Lord is good for the lander. Lander. Panda. Panda, 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 panda. Some skeeters.
Well,
ain't no thing.
You want a picture?
Why do I look like that one?
You're riding high in April.
Yeah, it's a freaking rock concert, what do you mean?
Indubitably.
Hey, what up?
Is this bad for you?
You're going in the dark.
It'll wash out. It'll wash out.
You're radioactive.
Is it bad for you?
Don't put it in your mouth, but it'll wash out.
You're an Imagine Dragon.
I love Imagine.
Everybody put those chips together. Get close. Be cozy.
Steve, is you're shorter than everyone else?
It's happening.
Nice.
Not me.
I can't believe I didn't get sparklers. He's a jolly good fellow.
Wow, Zach, that's like he pulled the fire.
He's totally gonna get the giant. He's literally hanging right now.
Yo, where's the spliff?
Hey man, where's the spliff?
Let me in.
Where are the drugs at though?
Dude, you almost ran over my foot.
Dude, do you have drugs or not? Answer the truth.
Are you a cop?
I can. I'm getting him every time.
Dan Daniel.
He's a tough guy, eh?
It's 11-11, make a wish.
Dan Daniel.
Yeah, I'll fuck up anyone who crosses my path, you hear me?
Hey, rules this town with an iron fist, show up. Yeah.
We were the literally only people who drinks blood.
Dude, a milkshake would hit though.
Spencer! Are we rolling?
Yeah, we're rolling.
Alright.
My name is Taylor. I went to a wedding last night.
Oh man, okay. What a trip it's been. This is it.
My thoughts on this wedding. It was nice. It was a little bit, it was very posh. The optics were great. It looked great. I think that a weak point for me was the whole Christian thing. That part kind of creeped me out a little bit, but not to knock it. Everyone can do their own thing.
I think we made bets on who would be the most fucked up at the end of the night. I think that Spencer...
Let's just cut to the chase. Spencer was fucked up.
I believe Spencer was the most fucked up.
Hands down.
Sometimes he can hide it, and sometimes he'll just do the, like, thing and then say some outlandish shit. Got a lot of that.
Spencer
was definitely the most fucked up.
Definitely. There was a point where I thought, you know, ooh, Steve might end up slipping, as he did spill a glass of wine at the dinner table.
I love to party, but not as much as Spencer, you know.
Rolling around on the floor, passed out on the table with his arms spread across. It was a little embarrassing for him. I was having a time. He's definitely going to be at every wedding that I ever go to from now.
Let's start off with outfits. Our crew looked great. Hollywood, let's go.
Honestly, this is probably gonna be like the last wedding that any of us ever go to for multiple reasons. No one will ever want us to invite us to another wedding again, number one. Two, probably none of us are ever going to get married. So, I mean, never say never though. Yeah, now I'm gonna be the one that ends up getting married, but we'll see.
I put myself in the ring. I said I'm gonna be the most fucked up. That turned out. That turned out to be not the case. Started drinking a lot of water. Steve, he dropped the wine glass. That was great. I thought I would do something like that. So thank God. Thank God for that. There's no hookups. No one got sloppy.
I mean, he was just sloppy. He was saying the Lord's name in vain, left and right.
I was proud of him.
Rolling around on the floor.
He was messy. I'm not saying something, because Cyrus jumped into a river.
I mean, he was drooling on himself.
I don't know, I feel like it was Cyrus or Steve, but I don't know if he knocked that glass down because he was fucked up or if it was just an accident.
It was a little unbelievable, but you know, love the guy.
Yeah, what can I say? Great time with my friends. We partied, we had fun. Speaking of which, I'm so glad I didn't fuck up like that because I would never live it down. I think the MVP of the night,
the real MVP of the wedding though,
was Scout. Collins, baby. Scott was going hard on the dance floor with those little earmuffs.
When she hit the floor, she was really feeling the groove. There was no one watching the band. No one cared who just got married.
You can say she was flying on the floor.
But congrats to Max and Jenna.
I started it over.
I hope it lasted longer than 20 seconds last night.
Jeez Louise.
About done. Yo, can y'all fucking stop? The world's shittiest producer is making so much noise on set.
Literally.
Had a good time. I mean, still think Taylor or I have a chance at throwing a temper tantrum? You decide.
Yesterday, we had the chance to bear witness. If there's something about seeing two people from separate places, a connection between two people, and if one person over here and another person here, and they come together as they are in love, or something like it. In this case, they were definitely in love with me. We bore witness, as I'm saying, marriage, two people are coming together. And then they are quite literally coming together for the rest of their lives. They will only come together. But yeah, the wedding was great.
Lovely wedding. Congrats to the newlyweds.
We were definitely the only people on the dance floor with our drinks. And I've never danced harder to Uptown Funk, I must say.
Even though God was in the room, so was the vibe. God and the vibe coexisted in this space, and that's what I loved the most.
Ben was having the time of their life. There was a moment at the end of the night where I almost jumped in the river. Not by choice this time. It was really just because me and Steve happened to say the same number at the same time.
I was here for the party. The wedding, it was just like icing on the cake. Speaking of which, the food, I'd say pretty bomb.
The food was good. The food was great, actually. Snuck in as many of those little things. tasty, very buttered cocktails on that trip. None of the bridesmaids, you know. I mean, there was, you know.
The cake was really delicious.
Definitely wasn't anybody's type there.
I don't know what kind of cake that was.
But you know, maybe I could be like the exotic flame that somebody has for a weekend, and then it's like the wildest thing they ever think about or something over the course of their life. I think that's a little generous. We're gonna go to Chewy's. We're gonna go get some food. We are going to hit the road. I haven't talked into a camera for a while. This is kind of incredible. Wow, Ari, you're gonna have to cut this down. This is just like me rambling. This is very therapeutic. This is crazy. I don't know how you vlog. This is, I admire it so much. This is incredible.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
I knew I'd get you. Let's go.
I said a bunch of really nice things about you, actually. I was just like,
really?
Yeah, I did.
Aww, no, you didn't.
No, I love you, dude.
I bet you said something fucking
No, why would I do that?
Yeah, why would you?
Why are you being like this? You're lying.
I'm not.
Take the glasses off. You said some nice things about me?
Of course I did.
Aw. Thank you, man.
Let's go witness some true love.
I want to see some loving tonight.
Well, okay.
They've kissed, right? They totally have.
Yeah.
They've been kissing. They've done some shit.
No, they've done hand
they've
stuff.
They've done a lot of shit. They've done everything but...
Third base.
Everything but the... What is that, Ben and Jerry's?
Everything but sex.
They've done butt sex?
Jesus fell over
It's the only one.
I know. Literally.